Hey everyone, it's Josh at Dynasty X2, and we are back with another episode of Assassin's Creed 3. Last time, we went around the bottom part of New York, for taking out the treasure chest that needs to be found there. This time, we're going to be hopefully wrapping it up. Okie dokie. I'll free these guys. And now that they're done, we've got to help these people. You're a jerk. We are done. Now we just need one more convoy. I don't want to help the starving familiar. I've never done that in a lot. What do we got? Maximum number of arrows. Cool. These guys again. This was a mistake. You're out of work.
Oh, rotten luck, old horse.
Come on, and then who's next? That person. Okay.
Stumper.
Fine.
Stumper.
Oh, really? What are we doing over here?
Thank you.
There, it's free. Now let's attack this convoy. There we go.
Everything you could possibly need gathered here for your convenience.
Fucking bad.
Mocking head. This will not take long.
Yeah, it won't take long.
I've got a clear shot! He's dead in me sights!
Dead at the door.
Now we can go free. Break this lock.
We are safe. Come free us.
Well done. Now we're going to get off that way. You know what? Perfect opportunity. To use the awesome power of the beer. Again.
Wow.
now. I don't want to. We done? Good. Yeah, so Connor has officially just seen a snippet from the end of Desmond's story, as I'm sure you guys remember, if you've seen older episodes of this Let's Play anyway. God, that was a while ago. Claim that a treasure for ourselves, raw meat, and two cartridges. That's alright, but I guess.
Down, you bastard! Get down!
I don't know.
Get down, now!
Get down, or I will throw you down.
I want him stuffed!
Okay. Fine. How? Okay, come on. I'm messing around. Can't bear it anymore.
Clear shot on it.
Treasure. Did we do everything else we needed to do though? Yes, we have. Looks like we'll be meeting King Thomas Jefferson after all. probably next episode, though. It's already 20 minutes left into this one. Silver fighter, thank you very much. How did that even happen? Come on then. Yeah, well fuck you, good mate. Tricky, actually. Yes, please. So yeah, we deserve that. We definitely deserve that. It's either down here.
You actually think that will work?
I see them just here.
Those the watchmen.
Come on. I'm leaving. I'm gone. Home. Get home. Damn. I don't want to die.
Big touch. I am a witness technically, but I'm not saying anything. And to them, are you guys?
Hmm.
I do. I feel slightly bad about that. That's this.
Can I shoot him?
Oh no! Don't shoot me. Towards them. And the sword is actually good, like really good. There we go. Alright, we've got 3 bitches left to find. I think he's Scottish. Pretty sure he is.
So slow. Get out of the way.
Oh, I have to. I have to out there. Whatever. What, the geography? Did we... I don't understand what's going on here. like a glitch, like into the wall. Alright, we're just gonna... quit and reload, that is bloody weird. And here we are back out here, with apparently multiple treasure chests is to get again, ones we'd already be done. Fine. Ow. Let's get these two, then head down towards that one. Get that one, and then... then head back up and get these two. Sorry, mate.
Bloody! Trying to get back to Mumsy.
There!
I'm not going to wait around to see how this ends.
Aye, that's right, Marty!
Oh dear.
Missed me!
Oh, really? Do you say that when I do this? The actual fuck. So is it the correct spot or the fucking wrong spot? There we go. It was the wrong spot. Alright. Next. That treasure chest to the south. I feel like, I swear we hit that one before, but oh well. Thank you.
Come on. Sight's clear as day.
And there we go. You know
what? In order to protect our freedom,
I am pretty sure I know what this is reappearing. What those treasure chests actually are. I'm actually not gonna bother. With those two closest to the pyramid, but we are going to go and get that one over there. I believe
he's over there.
These I believe the reappearing chests are, and each of the reappearing chests contains the weapons and from these three different and parts of DLC. The same one and literally just reappeared. So this supports that theory. Now, because there's those three reappearing, there is no point in us collecting them. But what we are going to do before we finish off the episode is we are going to go see the memory that we just unlocked. Okay, slightly too far to the north, we can fix that. We need to get all the way out there. And here we are.
Where did you get it?
It was taken from a captured officer at Yorktown. There was something compelling about it, so I kept it on my person. It's strange, for I cannot remember that officer's face.
May I see it? You are not thinking clearly.
You're right. It is the dreams. The dreams that come from this apple.
That explains how we got into this situation in the first place. Well, that's been crazy, actually. But we are 100% done with all the side missions here. So, next time, we will... Is it next week? We will help get Jefferson and his men to safety. So, if you enjoyed the video, like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't already. If you have, but you haven't been receiving notifications, hit the bell. Share the video with your friends, leave a comment. And my social media information is in the same place as usual. Alright. With all that said and done, Jonas and I will see you all next time. Until then, Josh and Jonas out.